What's going on, guys? Survival Man EJK here, and today I'm going to be telling you guys about something that happened to me a few days ago. So I was with my friend and we went to a school near him, and we were there, we were trying to water bottle flip, and we broke all of our water bottles, so we just sat down and started playing our... And there was this girl who was biking around. She was probably in like 5th grade, so she was 3 years under me and my friend. And first thing she says is, "What do you guys play?" And I wanted her to go away, so me being very smart, I told her I was playing something. She said that she wanted to play. I wasn't sure if like she had her phone too and she wanted to play with us or something, but so I said sure. Then she started to get a little weird, so she was like still on her bike, and I wasn't sure why she wanted to play with two random kids that are much older than her. But she said, "Do you have any music?" And I actually had music. Both my friend and I said no. Then she said, "Do you have a password?" It was kind of weird. Like, I was wondering what she was trying to do since she asked if I had a password on my iPad. But I said yes, and she thought that my friend was my brother, even though we looked nothing alike. Shout out to Cookie Gaming or Aiden. Anyways, she said, "Can you take your password off?" And that's not something you normally ask. So at this point, I knew something was going on. She was trying to steal, and she's like trying to grab our phone. So I had my phone in my pocket and I had my iPad out, because the plan was we were gonna go over there. I thought we were gonna play some games, but you know, we started to water bottle flip. And but she tried to grab my iPad, and I knew she was trying to take it now, but I was able to get a good enough grip to like take it back from her. So at this point, me and my friend both know that she's trying to steal it, and we want to take advantage of how dumb she thinks we are. She starts to bike away, and then we try to find her again, and then later we find her, and she had asked if our parents were home, which was really weird. So we finally found her and we said, "Why did you ask us if our parents were home?" Because at this point we were convinced that she was like creepy, she was trying to steal from us. Bunch of reasons. We just thought she was a little messed up or something like that. And she said she was just wondering, so okay. But anyways, she wants to play a game with us, and the game is kind of dumb. She just throws a bouncy ball and then we have to go find it. So we said that we'd play with her, and she brought us to the back of the woods. Like, she threw it really far when we went and got it. And then she said, "I bet I'm stronger than you guys," which, by the way, she wasn't. And my friend Aiden, or Cookie, was like, okay. And she got on top of him. And this is the part of the story that gets weird and it's a little disturbing. So my friend Aiden is only like 5'2" and doesn't weigh a ton, and this girl is probably about 5'8", something around there. And I'm 5'11", and she probably weighed about 100 something pounds, but she jumped on my friend and she was like wrestling with him, and he wasn't wrestling back, he was just trying to get her off of him, and she like sat on his leg. Keep in mind that I was just sitting there watching because I wasn't sure what to do. It was like a moment of panic. I kind of hesitated. I didn't know that that's what she was gonna do. And she was kind of like, I noticed that she was kind of grabbing near his lower area. So at this point, I know what she's trying to do, and I take a stick and I was hitting her, but she would not get off of my friend, and I was concerned. He was telling her to get off, but it seemed like nothing was gonna make her get off. After like a minute or so, and I'm still hitting her with the stick, he says that if you don't get off, I'm calling the police or something, and that's when she got off. She got off right away. So yeah, that's pretty much the whole story. I left a few parts out, but that's pretty much what happened. And after that, he chucked her bouncy ball as far as he could, and we didn't really see her after that. So guys, if you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like. So guys, that's pretty much the end of the story. I'm gonna start posting videos more often now, and not like graphic videos. So guys, if you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.